Hi, this is Joy Parris with Punch Television Network and Rich Girl Productions, and I'm here at the Los Angeles Art Show because this is the first time artists from China are showing their art outside of China in the United States. Hi, this is Joy Parris, and we are here again at the Los Angeles Art Convention. This is the 16th annual art show, and this is an exciting show because this is the first time artists from China are showing their art outside of China in the United States, and we're here with an amazing artist. We were walking by and we really got attracted to her art. It just had a really American Indian feel to it, very indigenous. It felt like I was looking at something from New Zealand. So I'm really excited to talk to Li Hao. How were you inspired? Why were you inspired to do this painting?
The
title is more title is about Chinese mother and children, lady and lady children.
Okay.
She's in the title. She printed in the title is about the mother and the lady.
Okay, so it's about a mother and a child.
The child is she's a sister.
Okay, so we're getting this straight. This particular painting, the child in this painting, is actually the artist's younger sister. How old is your sister?
She's a teenager?
14. Is this the only style of work that she does? Is there a different style for to your art?
The European, the French,
German, and American, most know her. It's the same style. It's a special style.
So her style is known to the Americans, the Germans, the Europeans. The American ambassador to China buys her art. This is Li Hao showing her art for the first time in America here at the Los Angeles Convention Center. I am here with Yang Jiankang. And we are standing in front of Yang Jiankang's masterpiece that he calls G. So tell us about G and how you got inspired to create G.
It's simple to explain why I created this. It's all the people that came across me, that helped me, assisted me, and offer a lending hand whenever I needed it in some big way and in other small ways. And I'm forever in the debt. Otherwise, I would not be here today.
Yes.
These are part of the New Dynasty collection, and it's representing the old traditional architectural designs from China, from the temples to the palaces. You can see the very bold, strong structure.
I like that.
And it has the new elements of contemporary design. It's very, very clean. It's very, very sleek of the silver, of a clean cut.
Right.
And this is a tribute to both ancient architectural design going back 5,000 years.
Right.
And combining that and fusing that with modern design.
So did you come from a design background?
No.
No? All right, so what background did you come from?
I'm actually a pilot.
How did you get inspired to be an artist?
By coming across a number of people that inspired me, one of which is another artist, Sun Hong. He is a tremendous man. He, as they call him, a Renaissance man. Not only is he an artist, he's an intellectual, he's a philosopher, he's a scientist. And seeing him having all these elements in one person inspired me to bring myself out the best that I can be.